Hi guys. In this tutorial, I will teach you how to create fire sparks and animate them. Be sure to subscribe to my channel to see the next videos. First, I draw a rectangle for the background. From the effects section, I select the gradient option and choose black color and dark red color for the background. Now, in the scripts section, I choose particle effects and then snow. This is how snowballs are created. I open the snow particle layer and delete all layers except the P1 layer. I select layer P1 and zoom in on the snowball. I round the corners of the shape with the curvature tool. Be careful that the slider is at frame 0. I will make it red and reduce its opacity. I select the number 5 in soft edge settings. I select the transform point tool and make a copy of the shape and make it smaller. I copy by pressing Ctrl plus C and Ctrl plus V. I make it yellow and increase the opacity. I select the number 2 in soft edge settings. I'll make a copy of the shape again and color it light yellow. I turn off the soft edge effect for this shape. From layer P1, I duplicate 4 times and rename them. I change the soft edge value for each layer. In layers P2, P4, and P5, I slightly change the shape with the transform point tool. I click on the snow particle layer, select the transform tool, and set the angle value to 180. Now I put it at the bottom of the image. In this way, the particles move from the bottom to the top. I double-click on the particle layer and reduce the number of particles. The number 125 is suitable. I take a duplicate of the snow particle and double-click on the new particle layer. I set the opacity value to 85 and the blur radius value to 5. and I put blending mode in screen mode. Now you can see that the sparks of the fire are created beautifully and the shapes of the sparks are slightly different from each other. I will take a rendering of the project so we can see the final result. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Until the next tutorial, goodbye for now.